Here's a strike.
Well, we call that keyhole. Even though it's right there and looks pretty good, if he doesn't love it, he's not going to swing that early.
All loaded up, dangerous hitter. The count is 1-1.
That a lot of left-handers like the ball down and in.
Next offering is downstairs. That one the other way. Betts hauls it in.
He enters the picture and breaks a guy's heart.
Freeman makes the grab, and there's two gone. And as well, lots of pop in that bet. So you combine the slug with really good defense. Under it, hauls it in for the out. And now up to the plate.
Swing.
Pitch. Appeal down to first. Nope, he held back. The 1-0. Now 2-1 after that missed inside.
You're seeing different pitches still able to make some type of contact.
Swings and misses, struck him out. Cal Raleigh up next for the Mariners. First pitch, just misses. And that one fouled off.
But he stayed focused and made a nice catch right there.
Stands in here, leaves that one off the inside. In there, and it's 0-1. Crawford.
Not shortstop.
Good eye right there.
2-0 count. You really don't want to give in here. You've got to work the edge.